Paris Hilton was sent to jail for 45 days for reckless driving.
She was taken from the court, screaming and crying.
But it wasn't Kim who broke Paris. It was something way before all of this.
Something happened to my childhood that I've never talked about with anyone.
It made me not trust anyone, not even my own family.
When Paris was acting out as a teenager, her parents got people to take her away to a reform school in the middle of the night.
I just heard screaming, bloody murder.